territory of Colorado became a state by virtue of proclaiming an extermination policy against the Cheyennes and Arapahoes and actualizing that in the Sand Creek Massacre of November 1864. Very proud moment, celebrated in the Rocky Mountain News, okay, at the time and in all the annals of the history. And that's what resulted in the Plains region of Colorado being cleared of its Indian population.